They knew who we were. They recognized our ships.
No, that's not possible. Nobody's seen the design before. They couldn't have known.
That's my point. Now, they attacked just after receiving an extremely powerful transmission. Someone told them who we were, someone knew where we'd gone, and identified our ships.
But that's... this transmission, when did it come in?
About 1600 hours EST.
That's about the same time that... I think we found the leak, Mr. President. I will have to call you back.
Michael!
There's a colony, one jump from here. You're gonna drop me off, and
why'd you do it, Drake? The Alliance went to bat for you. They gave you the chance that nobody else back on Earth would give you. So why?
The Drac made me a better offer.
You don't care what happens to Earth as a result.
Why should I? They never cared about what happened to me. I say let them burn.
It's an easy thing to say, Drake. Maybe even easy to do. Nice and impersonal. But pulling the trigger on that gun, turning my head into a canoe, you got the stones for that?
Just stay away from me!
Because if you are gonna blow my head off, I suggest that you do it right now or I am gonna tear your heart out. And if you do, shoot me. The rest of my people will be all over you. And what they'll do to you is worse than anything that I could dream up in 1,000 years. I can dream real dark. Now, you are gonna tell me everything that's going on around here. You're gonna tell me everything that you know, or I am gonna turn you over to them. Huh?